So what's the relationship here in this play between Caesar and Brutus?
That's an interesting question. I mean, we're trying as much as possible. We chose characters as much as possible in our backstory of our prison character, who is an important element of the play for all of us. We tried to find, we were encouraged by Phillida to find a character who would, as closely as possible, parallel the character we were playing in the play.
Yeah.
And so we have a bond that is to do, which is as, almost as complex as the bond between Caesar and Brutus, in that there has been an equality at some point, which has then been sort of, and into, if it's going to be a prison guard and a, I'm a lifer, as we've invented, and I'm a reformed lifer who's never going to get out,
right,
but collaborates, cooperates within the prison system and helps the younger kids get an education and go out into the world and make a better life than I've had. So,
and we kind of discussed the reason we would choose a play that is so political and very masculine in our sets of circumstances is that it, because we are trying to explore that, you know, sedimentary rock level of power struggles within any system at all. And as is so, Et tu, Brute, one of the most famous lines when Brutus stabs Caesar, is felt very deeply and very strongly because we are of some equal measure in our backstory.
Join us online at charlierose.com.